Leonas served as an Astartes of the Blood Angels of the Sword of Baal. Archangel of the First Company, Leonas would serve as Captain Orpheo's second-in-command during their deployments. A venerable and powerful warrior, Leonas would serve as an example for all his battle brothers to follow. Revered by Sergeant Ancaeus, Leonas, though perishing on the world of Niades, would not die a coward's death. Accompanying Captain Orpheo during his investigation of the transmission of the Hive City, their squadron would be ambushed by the gene-stealer cults of the Xenos Tyranids. Overwhelmed, the Archangels would nonetheless fight with honor and take a large tally of the enemy's number. Facing the leader of the cult in single combat, Leonas would be slain by the foul heretics. Though his legacy and example would live in the hearts of his battle brothers.